responded to this. Here was the base, and we can see that there.
The sympathetic field.
The sympathetic field, and so we see then the sympathetic field is essentially through all the induction of thoughts through our timeline. What we just also discussed and had a little joke about, the guys from the East, people from the East Coast, right? So we can see that at a physical field level, there is strength. You have, there's a presence. And all of them are quite large. You see, they are large. So there is a equanimity of a chronological timeline to your inner development. So that we see very, very present. And then after having taken the electroblast, what is clear is it has really affirmed a deep taproot. And this is supportive data here. It's very supportive data because we see that there is almost a synchronous alignment from where it was before to now. So when that presence is affirmed and it's well established, it's like a great oak tree.
Strength.
Strength. It comes from strength.
And that's only after 5 minutes after ingesting it.
Well, if in principle you said that it is spontaneous, spontaneous presence, so that spontaneous presence can affirm, and actually when we look at this from a broad parameter, as a broad parameter, when we see the bar of human awareness, or the awakening of the bar of human mind reaching a higher plane, then when that is maintained, then our focus, our conveyance, our application also reaches that field where we are minimized in our separatedness. We don't see separatedness. So it is raising the bar of the collective mind. So that is a supportive nature.